Edge tool is a handy feature that allows you to quickly open an app in a floating window, anytime and anywhere you want. Here's how. Go to Settings. Scroll down and choose Advanced. Find the Edge tool and slide to the On position. A sidebar will appear on the right side of your phone screen. Drag out the sidebar to open the Edge tool panel. Tap any app and it will open in a floating window. Just tap the edit icon and you can select and add your frequently used apps to the Edge tool panel. Tap edit icon in the corner to enter the app list. Select the apps you want to show on the Edge tool. Tap back to return to the app list. Press and drag the icon to change the order of your apps. You can also customize your own sidebar style. Tap Settings icon on the Edge tool panel. Tap Sidebar Style. Change the length, width, and opacity here. To change the Edge tool sidebar position, just long press the sidebar. Move it to the position you want. All settings are done. Let's try our Edge tool. Open sidebar and choose an app in a floating window. Let's try opening a second app from the Edge tool. Look, the first app turns into a bubble. When you open a third app, you will get two bubbles. Tap the bubble to switch to different apps. Drag the moving bar and you can move the floating window around. You can also resize the floating window. Tap full screen icon to extend your app to full screen. To close the apps, just drag the bubbles to the bottom closing area. Use the Edge tool in a creative way. You can have more fun with the ASUS phone. Subscribe to our ASUS support channel. Like the video and share your comments. We're happy to provide you with more useful information.